MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Should be a good three-inning battle royale matchup today between Maryland and Louisville. The Sharks attempt to live another day coming up next. Here's Drew Stubbs now, and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
Leading off with
the ball. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Fastball swung on and missed, and the leadoff man is gone on strikes this the afternoon. Fernando Abad. Here's a blooper out toward left center. Diaz ranging into the outfield. Two gone. Here's Daniel Murphy now for slicing foul at the very last moment. So close to extra bases. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Chasing after it is Inciarte. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. So coming to the plate, Ken Griffey Jr. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
See a lot of swinging misses on those.
Smoked on the ground up the middle, and that finds its way through for a base hit. So the leadoff hitter reaches with good speed. The two-hole hitter can handle the bat. We'll see if they have a play on here with nobody out. Hector Rondon takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out.
Now pitching, Hector.
Fouled at the plate. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Here's a drive out toward the gap in left center. Griffey rounds the corner and is headed home. The relay throw, and he is in there with an RBI triple. Coming to the plate now, Ender Inciarte. Ready with the nothing in one pitch. That's lifted the other way out to left. Oh, and he misses it. And that'll score the run from third as they go up 2-0 now. And he is out at third. So credit him with a double and an RBI here.
Frustrated with himself about that swing. He was in a good hitter's count and ended up chasing one out of the zone. Now the count's even again.
And now a slider in there for a called third strike. Antonio Bastardo, a 5'11" left-handed reliever, enters to take over on the mound now. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. And that ends the inning. Stepping up now, Matt Carpenter out of play. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Here's Starlin Castro, Chris Hatcher, a 6'1" right.
Starlin.
Chipper Jones will move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here.
That's a big fastball, obviously, and we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
Oh, and there's that classic chipper swing as he drives this one high and deep out to right field. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line, and that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. Lucroy will take the turn and head for second, and he is in at second base with a one-out double. So striding in, 1-0. Cal Ripken will get a chance with a runner in scoring position here. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Hit hard to third. Machado is there. Throw on to first. Two gone. So digging in now, number 38, ready to get his day at the plate started right here. Swing, line drive. That's going to be Lucroy. Rounds third and is digging for the plate. The tying run is in to score from second. It's now a 2-2 ball game. Alcides Escobar will look to provide a little two-out thunder off the bench as he'll hit with a runner at second and two away. Line towards center field. But this will not get down quickly enough as it's pulled. Addison Reed, the 6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen. Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Murphy ranging into shallow right. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning.
Batting seven.
Stepping up to the plate, Adam, why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch to short. There to take it is Chipper. And a low throw to first. The 0-1 pitch. Reaches out for one and hits it on the ground to second. Murphy's got it. Throw on to Carpenter, gets him, and that ends the inning. Bryant Morris, a right-handed reliever.
Now pitching.
Striding in once again. Time would have missed for ball one. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Hit the other way out toward right field. Therefore, it is Griffey, and that's out number one. Ready for another chance? Wade Boggs. Grant Dayton, a sixth.
Now pitching.
In, and it's 1-1. Hit sharply on the ground. And a throw to Pujols is in time for the second out. So striding forward now, Daniel Murphy. He flew out in his last on the 2-1 pitch. On the ground up the middle, Rendon has it. Throw over to Pujols at first. He'll take care of him to end the inning. Digging in for his first offering on its way. And here's a ball hit in the air. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the first out of the inning.
Third baseman, number 13.
Into the box now, Manny Machado. It was an RBI triple for him in his first at-bat. And in the left field for a one-out hit. Digging in, Ender Inciarte.
The defense is going to have to make a perfect turn to turn two.
Soft liner to the left side. And that'll get down for a base hit. Throw comes in quickly, so the winning run advances to second now with only one away. Steve Cisha takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. One man out. Now he lifts a high pop up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. Under it is Carpenter, and that's out number two. Digging in to try it again, A.J. Pierzynski. Line drive to center field. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Here's Matt Carpenter. He'll step in trying to do something about this 2-2 tie. Swing and a little tapper. And good hustle to get over and tag him for the out.
Fuck that. Fuck, fuck.
So one up the always dangerous
Chipper
Brad Brock. A right-hand foul ball. Hit hard back up the middle. And that is through into center field for a one-out single. Settling in now, Jonathan Lucroy. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. Junior's coming in. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Digging in, Cal Ripken. Cut things out. Didn't miss by a lot, but it's 1-0. Swing and he pops it off over toward foul territory. Pierzynski waits on it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. And that'll bring up Aledmys Diaz. He's 0-1 thus far. First pitch coming, here it is. Now a hard liner towards short. But there to spirit is Chipper as he takes this one down for the first out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Adam Duvall. 0-1 for him here in this one. And now the second pitch of the inning is popped up high in the air over toward the right side of the infield. Murphy ranges back and he has it for out number two.
The second baseman number
in
six.
Now is swinging a soft liner. Throw on to Carpenter, gets him, and that ends the inning. Ready now. sent on the ground out to second. Rendon is there. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Now at the plate, Steve Seaver, the late entrant into this one. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1. Hit on the ground to short. Diaz picks it up. In time to first, and there are two away. Here's Drew Stubbs now. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Swing and a line drive. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away. Stepping in, Brad Brock here, 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. Hit out towards second. Scooped up on the backhand. Throw got him, and that's a gorgeous play. Digging in once again, Ken Griffey Jr. One for
attention as a pitcher, and if you have good off-speed stuff, this
a swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Stubbs racing back. Ball game. In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered most, and this is the guy. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a multi-hit game, and more importantly, they were big hits. He was a key contributor to the outcome of this one.
Here now is our final one. Six hits,